The more things change, the more they stay the same. Boundaries shift, new players step in, but power always finds a place to rest its head. We fought and bled alongside the Russians. We should have known they'd hate us for it. History is written by the victor, and here I am thinking we'd won. But you bring down one enemy and they find someone even worse to replace him. Locations change, the rationale, the objective. Yesterday's enemies are today's recruits. Train them to fight alongside you and pray they don't eventually decide to hate.
Pull the trigger 101. Private Allen here is going to do a quick weapons demonstration to show you locals how it's done. No offense, but I see a lot of you guys firing from the hip and spraying bullets all over the range. You don't end up hitting a damn thing and it makes you look like an ass. Private Allen, show them what I'm talking about. Don't aim down the sight yet. I'm trying to make a point here. Just fire from the hip. You see what I mean? He sprayed bullets all over the damn place. You've got to pick your target by aiming deliberately down your sights from a stable stance. Private Allen, show our friends here how the Rangers take down a target. Crouch first, then aim down your sight at the target. That's all there is to it. You want your targets to go down, you gotta aim down your sights. Now, if your target is behind light cover, remember that certain weapons can penetrate and hit your target. The private here will demonstrate. Last but not least, you need to know how to toss a frag grenade. Toss the grenade down the range to take out several targets at once. Note that frags tend to roll on sloped surfaces, so think twice before tossing one uphill. All right. Thanks for the help, Private Allen. Now get over to the pit. General Shepard wants to see you run the course. All right. Who wants to go first? Show me what you've learned so far.
Hey, Private. Welcome back to the pit. Heard General Shepard wants to pull a shooter from our unit for some special op. Anyway, he's up there in observation. All right, try switching to your rifle. Good, now switch to your sidearm again. You see how fast that was? Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. Well, smile for the cameras and don't miss. Shepard's gonna be watching. Best shooter gets to join the Prima Donna squad. What you think? Okay, head on in. Timer starts as soon as the...
Go!
Upstairs and regroup with your team, or you can go back in and run the course again.
Good, man. It was very good. You still got it.
Okay, head upstairs and regroup with your team, or you can go back in and run the course again.
All 100 units, get to your Victor. We're headed out.
We've lost contact.
Everyone get to your vehicles. We're moving out.